Here is a clinical example. A patient, 23 years old, male. So this is one of the patient of the author. He was a young German, which he saw on two different occasions. Once during the winter in Germany and once in a very hot climate of Sri Lanka. He had had asthma since childhood, mainly in winter. It was constant in winter but worse during the night and early mornings and on wet days. Okay? He had cough with white sputum. He was a pale, small-statured young man of few words and he rarely smiled. Okay? The treatment he used in Sri Lanka, he treated the above patient for iron type asthma with young deficiency in the lungs. However, when he saw him later in Germany during the winter, he was no better and gumaling. So he felt that his problem was more to do with the winter climate and that the cold was the reason for his thin state in the lungs. He had excellent results with tonifying his heart yang. His lung yang would not improve as his heart yang was deficient and this made him extremely vulnerable to the cold weather. The small intestine and the triple warmer, the yang organs in the four elements should send yang to the lungs in order to control its yin. Okay, so let's go to the drawing. So the fire, as you can see, the yang is deficient, the heart, the fire heart and small intestine, and the metal, the lung and the large intestine. Okay, yun. Then he tonified the heart and the small intestine yang with the following treatment. Bladder 15, the back shoe point of the heart. Bladder 13, back shoe point of the lung with hot needles. Okay. So, SI3, tonification point of the small intestine. Triple warmer 3, tonification point of the triple warmer. Lung 10, far point of the lungs. LI11, tonification point of the large intestine. REN 17, he used MOXA, which is the influential point for the respiratory organs. And he used PC6 and REN 22, symptomatic symptoms.